Dylan, how was this this first day in yellow?
Quite cold.
Yeah, was an easy day. You were hoping to recover a bit after the effort of yesterday. Today, if you could do it.
Recovering in this weather was not that easy. Okay, we tried to save ourselves in an easier stage, but the cold was really hard.
Yeah, the
final, everything went perfect. No issues, no crashes at all, so it's really good.
Tomorrow is the TT, it's a big day for you, for your GC.
Yeah, it's for every GC rider, tomorrow is a big day, so also for me to try to keep the jersey tomorrow evening.
Dylan, based on your previous form in time trials, are you confident of keeping the jerseys?
Oh yeah, yeah. In Valencia, I was only 1 second behind Tony Martin, so I'm in really good shape. So I have to believe in myself.
And beyond that, people just are starting to ask how far you could go if you keep it tomorrow. How far do you think you could go in this jersey?
Until the next day, for sure, and then we see day by day. I hope, yeah, to keep it as long as possible.
But the form is as good as it could be.
Yeah, I'm in a really good form, so I prepared really well for this and what's coming after. So I'm really happy about the form, and yeah, hopefully it can give me some more success the next week.
Thanks, Dylan.